Welcome back. Earlier in the show, we touched on an alleged picture of Ole Miss defensive tackle Robert Nkemdiche smoking out of a bong. Now, this picture came under fire on social media after a Tennessee fan posted the picture to a fan message board on VolQuest.com. Inside the thread, the poster said that he had received the photo from a friend back in August and had been holding it until Tennessee played Ole Miss. And today, Ole Miss head coach Hugh Freeze addressed the situation regarding Nkemdiche.
I'm very aware of the picture. I'm also aware of when it was taken and where it was taken. And, you know, we test our entire team on our drug testing policy at the beginning of the season. Then we have our other follow-up tests throughout the course of the year. And I'm super confident that we handle each one the same, and we enforce our policy very consistently.
Sportswatch will keep you updated as this story develops.